All right, we're set to go. Somewhere.
This is on me. I'll take care of it. Any sign of the pirates who took my contact?
There's too much background radiation. Could be anything hiding out there. All that debris in orbit.
That tracks. Heard they were scavengers. I'd hoped Bradley or some of our colonists would follow. Join in.
Still don't know why you'd try an outpost first. Why not a strike team?
Like I said, I gave Arand a lot of Nexus data. If the pirates got that, they'd know a team was coming.
We're a team.
I'm not risking the Tempest either. I say we play to their scavenger routes. With that debris. I'll explain in the airlock. We've wasted enough time. Let's hit the go button, shoot pirates, and save people. We've got this.
What we've got is a chance.
And I'll make the most of it. You'll see. We play this right, they'll deliver us just where we need to go. I have a plan.
Not loving this plan, Liam.
Come on. Hiding in derelict cargo to get scavenged. Sure, we don't know what we're up against. Neither do they. Trojan horse simple.
The Greeks didn't need to worry if Troy had air.
There's air. Whoa. This isn't right.
Liam, you said to expect pirates. This is a catch ship. A big one.
Change of plan? Okay, it's a catch ship. But scavenging isn't the MO.
Alarms, Liam.
Doesn't change why we're here. Find Varan and get out. Somehow.
Alarms, Liam!
I know!
Tell Callum we have stoves! We have stoves! Definitely not care running this thing!
Shut them down!
Sounds like we could get some answers.
The last time, report! We just fixed those bay seals. If you idiots blew them, I'll have your skins!
Everything's under control. Just a simple weapon malfunction. How are you?
What is this? Get cameras on the bay. We'll figure it out!
Stokes. This ship is property of Talonwing. Now you're property too, just like the rest.
Well, that wasn't going anywhere useful. Shoot pirates, rescue contact.
She's here. Somewhere. Think they've salvaged this thing?
They're not Cat. Sam, do you have us?
Not precisely, Pathfinder. Debris and radiation are still disrupting scans.
So where to?
Find Varand and fast. This way. Stop that thing. Stop there. Let's go.
Fight to the door they came in.
We're sure the captives are there.
Have to be somewhere. I think I've heard of this Kala and his wing. Supposed to be small time.
The ship says different!
Lucky find?
Heavy's ahead!
We don't even know if she's alive!
Shut it! More incoming!
Door sealed. Override from the console? Come on! We have to find Varand!
We don't even know if this is the way!
Well, something has to go right! You take a risk for the right reason, it's supposed to work!
You dent your locker, the principal will be
pissed!
It
isn't a joke! I jumped us here blind! We don't know where anyone is or how anything works! And now we're fighting some asshole who wants everyone chained. It's like hitting Andromeda all over again.
The shield of man.
Don't make this about the whole initiative. We're here to help, and why am I the one defending your plan?
I don't know.
I will not be ignored anymore.
See? Total asshole.
That's it. space.
But Callum, we come.
Ugh, I will not be ignored.
Such an asshole.
Junctions. Go.
You folks need a hand?
Oogie! You have timing!
We would have come in sooner, but we didn't know how we could help. Settlers aren't soldiers, but a wreck of a ship with bad shielding? We've got engineers, son.
Oh, power surge. This beast does not like being prodded.
The artificial gravity, everything's shifting!
Liam, Pathfinder, are you okay?
We're here, but things have gone a little sideways.
Get to engineering and fix the grabs. And I'll do it myself.
Sounds like we made your man angry. You take care of the fighting, Liam. Find Varan. We'll keep this barge stable.
Oh, hell yes.
We've lost the map. Sam?
I'm having difficulty analyzing predictive meshes. Walls are not floors.
I feel you. There, just as sideways as we are.
No advantage then. Keep on your toes.
I thought this was a minor group of pirates.
A ship like this would really bring in recruits.
Get me grabbed!
Fight him for it. Report.
Kev Foundation and Garen Patch Job.
40% functional at best. Partially stripped.
Parted out, then dumped. A junker.
Behind us. Well, we're committed now.
Bright side. No one sneaked.
Dead end past the door.
Bound to be another. Oh, wait, back above us.
do we get up there?
Wait, there'll be a vent. We could blow it.
You knew that how?
Ren mentioned it. Believe I said she studies tech. Hard to believe they could hide a ship this big.
It's all the radiation and debris. Keeps smart people from stumbling onto it.
Uh-huh.
Watch it, they're getting their footing.
On it!
See how it's done? Sealed them in. Shoot them! No more excuses!
Shit!
We'll get the door. You fight.
The space is giving them trouble!
Even ground for everyone! Draining pirate shit.
Let's all stay focused.
That's the sniper done. Keep on the wrist.
Eyes open for more!
Pathfinder, Grace is working on the lockdown.
Thank you for the chance. Let's get eyes on some data. Can you spot a control hub or console? In the room? Have your Sam push a scan of it to me.
Forwarding scan result.
Thought so. Kala did a power reroute. Easy fix. Here's two access points to hit. I'll sync when you activate.
Well, go team.
Progress made. Next one.
And there's how they salvaged the ship.
Found a way to retrofit a derelict, and he's wasting it on raiding?
Not everyone wants to fix themselves.
Looks good. Hold for unlock.
And we know a little about this Kala.
Big chip on his shoulder. This ship definitely made him dangerous.
Seen his kind before. Small man, big gun.
I've accessed their security, such as it is. Door control and cameras. Westy?
On it. Watch the monitors.
There's a red. And what the hell? They have humans locked up too?
Got your timing wrong, Liam. Kallid wasn't hitting the initiative soon.
He already did. Pathfinder, we have to end this.
Working on it.
Gravity shifting.
It's the cargo bay.
Again?
What do you mean you can't see them? Well, get ready everywhere!
Real eager to meet that person.
Pathfinder, that door up there. It was blocked before.
How about it, Bradley?
Negative. You'll have to scan for something manual.
Move this, maybe we can reach the door.
Let's find the controls. Still good, Oogie? Slowing the pace for a moment.
There's where we need to go.
Move the crane, pop the door. Perfect.
Still on their cameras. Kallet has filled the hall past that door.
And the captives?
Past them.
Whatever it takes.
Door and Crane, here they come!
Keep it up. It's like fighting in a topsy toy box.
Leave alliteration out of it.
Easy gig.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Oh, I didn't expect you to actually do it. No one likes these.
You're not wrong.
Getting the hang of all this, right?
Cycling power for doors ahead, but it seals the one behind you.
We're not turning back anyway.
You know we're getting real lucky.
Look, some things you just have to count on. Skill, purpose, allies. We have them all in spades.
And if it goes wrong?
It already did. Still better than day one in Helios.
Room, Pathfinder. Sniper, maybe two, and I think cages?
Thanks for the lookout.
Have to take out that sniper!
Straggler around here somewhere.
Shield boost enabled.
Doors open, Pathfinder.
The bulkhead.
Now's our chance. Take them.
See that?
There's our captives kicking off.
We need to get in there to help them.
That interface, Pathfinder. I need to know what happened on the other side of that door.
Hello? Anyone alive out there?
We're here. Your initiative? Where'd you come from?
Trading ship out of Kadara. Your Nexus?
Sara Ryder, Pathfinder from the Hyperion.
Holy shit! An arc showed?
Is Verand all right?
Liam, what are you doing here?
Didn't want you getting killed over what I told you.
I'd never give that up. Not that it matters. Kallet hasn't asked anything.
He dumped her in here, same as us. We're all just labor. Half the ship is our handiwork.
We're short on time. This door needs to open.
I think Dace was working on the systems before all this happened.
Hang on. I've got the override, but we need power. Fault's on their side.
You get that? Turn on the power from your side.
On it. We'll get you out. Boogie, did you get all that?
Kariata, did you get them a path?
Allow me.
Problem. Dace says the override only pulls the lock.
Meaning?
It lets the door open under its own weight. But it's upside down.
So it's gravity held. Get that, Orgy? Gravity.
I get you. Kariata, we've been fighting the shorts. Think you can
roll with it?
All right, Pathfinder. You have the button. Power, override, and hang on.
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, your exit vehicle will be at the nearest airlock.
You old ham.
Grace will evac, but we can't have Khaled chasing us.
Where is he?
Engine control. Past where they held the captives.
Right. Final stretch to put a stop to Khaled. After all this, I just have one thing to say. I'm proud of all our people, Pathfinder. Let's do this.
Fine, take them. I'll chase you down and burn you where you live. My talent wing will never let you sleep.
What's he complaining about? Put him right side up.
Inducted cooling systems? Override.
I might be turning around on this plan, Liam.
Me too.
Pushing power to open doors ahead. Hope you're not having second thoughts.
Get a ship, fill it with shooters, and I'm still disrespected. Fine. Fine!
It doesn't have to go down like this!
No one is taking anything from me ever again, Pathfinder! I'll kill you myself!
Cannon's got a pet.
And a shield pulling straight from the drive core. Hold on, we'll try to hack it.
Found a weakness. Hit the mark console.
We'll hack the shield one port at a time. Make it happen, Pathfinder.
He's shielded. Head for the console.
Like I found this ship. Like I'll have you. No. That feed was mine. It's all mine!
They'll hack his shields. Let's get the console.
This ship makes me invincible.
He's shielded. Head for the console.
Your weapons are nothing. You can't touch me. Reinforcements! Now!
How dare any of you?
nothing!
Shield is down.
Go get him, Pathfinder.
No, no! Everyone! Kill them! Everyone to engineering! Everyone! No, no! Everyone! Kill them!
Done, fool.
Standing by for evac, Pathfinder. Hit the airlock when you're ready.
Don't take...
Don't tell me a stock shuttle can maglock like that. I saw.
Don't spread it around. There you are. Safe and sound?
All good, Oogie.
We got everyone out just in time. The inside of that boat is 6 kinds of irradiated now. Hold on. Someone wants to say goodbye.
Thank you, Liam. I didn't expect whatever that was.
You gave them plenty of trouble on your own.
Maybe. But it's good to know your friends will come. And their friends.
We'll get people where they need to go. Most want to come to Prodromos. Varan says we might get some Angara. That's good news.
Bradley, make sure Varan doesn't go too far.
I don't think we have the authority, Pathfinder.
Call it an invitation until we can suggest the Nexus update their protocols.
Understood.
What was that, Ryder? This wasn't Varan's fault.
Not now, Liam.
Look, things were a little skin of our teeth, but we came out ahead.
We came this close to losing everyone. This close. You got lucky. I can't rely on that. She stays put until we're safe again.
We were never safe! Damn it, Ryder. Forget the codes and the pirates. Varan is the win. Her people saw you act for them, like you do for us. That's how we bring it all together.
I'm sorry we had to stick our necks out. I'm not sorry Pathfinder has real meaning to more people.
Liam, you're right.
What?
This job just keeps getting bigger. We need to reach out. Just not like this. Head up a salvage team. Maybe we can get some use out of that thing.
Yes, Pathfinder.